Hello, Mr. Tree. I am Sam. How are you doing today?
Hello, Sam. I am doing very well. Thank you.
I heard that all living things breathe to survive. I breathe in and out through my nose, but you don't have anything like a nose. How do you manage to survive?
Good question, Sam. My leaves help me to breathe. My leaves have tiny porous stomata which open up for gas exchange. During the day, in the presence of sunlight, I take in carbon dioxide, that helps me to cook my food. Otherwise, I usually take in oxygen.
Oh. You cook your own food. That's surprising. How do you get your grocery?
My grocery to cook my food is carbon dioxide, sunlight and water. Carbon dioxide, I get it through my tiny pore-like nose called stomata and water through my roots.
That's nice. But you get water from the roots? How do you manage to suck it against gravity?
That's another interesting question, Sam. I give out excess of water through my nose stomata. This creates a polar suction force that sucks the water against gravity from the roots. Giving out excessive water also cools the temperature around me. I call this as transpiration.
Oh. Nice term. Do you also have a name to describe the food cooking process?
Yes, Sam. I call it as photosynthesis.
Nice talking to you, Mr. Tree. I got to know about stomata, photosynthesis and transpiration. Thanks a lot for that.
Pleasure is mine, Sam.